Hey everyone, in this part we are going to see how to add title and credits into Videopad. There are different templates available to add a title, but in this video I am going to use only a simple title. So let's see how to add a title. For that, on Home tab click on Add Title, go to the text section and click on Simple Text Overlay. And it will open Title Clip Setting window. Here you can type the text which you want as the title. And you can see the preview of title in clip preview panel. You can change its font. Can make it bold or italic. To change the size, select the text and click on this arrow. Even you can change the position of your title. For that, click on the align button. If you want to add the outline, first check this checkbox next to outline to activate it. And then click on the color. For your outline, you can change the thickness by dragging the slider. If you want to change the outline color, click on outline color and click on the color. Click on OK button. There are two most important settings for the title. One is the background mode option and another one is the scrolling animation. Click on the background mode and choose full background. Now click on the close button and click on the play button in clip view panel. You can see our title clip is hiding our first picture. If you don't want this to happen, drag the title clip on the sequence. Now click on the play button. Now let's select text background mode. Now you can see our title appear over the picture, but still it have a background color. And now let's select editor background. Can see the title is appearing over the picture. Anytime if you want to edit the title, double click on the title clip, click inside the text box and change the settings and click on close button. Now if you want to add a scrolling effect to your title, click inside the text box, click on the scrolling animation and click on any style. Close the settings window and click on play button. If you want to delete the title, click on it and hit the delete key on keyboard or right click on it and click on delete option. If by mistake you have deleted the title from the sequence, no need to worry because Videopad treat the title as a clip and it keep it in images bin. To put the title on the sequence, drag the cursor at the very beginning of the video and click on the title clip inside images bin. Click on the plus button under clip preview panel or drag and drop it over the picture. You can change the duration of your title. For that, click on edit clip duration. Type the number in second and hit the enter key on keyboard. You can see our title clip duration got increased. Now let's see how to add the credits inside Videopad. For that, on Home tab click on Add Text option and click on Simple Text Overlay and it will open the text clip setting window. Click inside to edit the text. Edit this clip just the way we edited the title clip. You can see the preview in clip preview panel. Once done, click on the close button. Click on the play button to check it. As you know, credits appear at the end of the video, so drag and drop it over the last scene of the video. To edit it, double click on the clip, click inside the text box and change the settings. Then click on the close button. If you don't want to overlay the credits on the last scene, drag and drop the credits after the last scene of the video. And if you want to change the duration, click on the edit clip duration and enter the duration in second. You can see just like the title clip, credits clip is also available in the images bin. So this way you can add title and credits to your video in Videopad.